space. And then you forget that off, it starts swimming. You get back to the boat, crossing the channel, crawling. And then just because that's so easy, you then start doing the backstroke, as you must have done on the return from Calais with all these 2 degrees.
Amber, this is all on video.
Grab a thigh just above the knee, and with the other hand, you're around.
Years since I did this. I
stopped
before you did, yes.
I do it often if you want.
Oh, okay. So.
Steps.
two and aiming at one. The two double steps get you round so you're facing in your original direction. And then the back steps, galley. Let's do it, dance beat. One, two. Thank you. I would dance around and turn a complete turn, so I was facing up again and back. Same if I was number four. I would dance around and do a complete turn to back. But if I was number four on the second half, having danced around that way and do a complete turn, I'm backing away from that way. If this sets me, try it again, and then we'll have the other set started. I'm going to get a double chin if we're not. Right, okay. Step into the middle. what's happening, but it's sounding good. All right, the lads? Oh, we'll meet Mrs. Casey soon. Right, that's the floor, Kate. Unlike usual, where the big catering emphasis in an RTB is Then we have a forest. So instead of the waves, we have two forests, and then Simon and I do the ugly duckling, that's essentially Ascot. Anyone seen that? You must have. It's essentially Ascot as well. So there is a little bit of down still coming on.
Start.
No, Dave, that's how you work later on when you're left in place.
public service announcement for anyone who's not yet ticked off their breakfast requirements. Please make sure you tick the box on the sheet that's in reception. And I think they'll say something like starting at 9:30 and playing at the bar. This is a mad piece of optimism. But breakfast starts at 8, finishes at 9, and you've got nothing to do between 9 and 9:30 except get to play at the bar, really. If you don't know how to get there, then ask somebody who does. which might include